justifiable claim that security is job zero. And that's not just a claim. It's reflected all the way up and down the org chart, up and down the operating plans.
We fundamentally bake, you know, enterprise-grade, rock-solid security into everything we do in any service from the moment we start developing it.
This is a field where we're constantly learning. If I'm not around people who are not teaching me, I'm falling behind in security. And so we need people who are constantly raising that bar.
If anyone reached out to me at any time and asked to meet with me to talk about career, to talk about what they could be doing, how they think, how I got to where I was, what I was doing, I always committed to a 30-minute one-off meeting with every single individual.
What we're really looking for is looking for the same thing, regardless of the technicality of the position that the person goes into or the technological requirements. We're looking for high judgment people. We're looking for people who are used to operating in ambiguous situations.
If you have demonstrated in your career, in your hobbies, that you're curious, you're willing to dig in, you poke at unknown areas, you try to optimize and make things better. Like, those are the kind of things we want to hear.